Hi everyone. Today our topic is coated arc welding electrode type and style. What is this? AWS classification. We are talking about the rod. What is the rod, the activity in the industry when we are planning to build from the electrode? E6010 means the direct current reverse polarize all the position, all the purpose of the moderately smooth the finish good penetration. This is the electrode used to most carbon steel pipe build. Yeah, very important. This EC010 is the most required for the carbon steel pipe build. EC011. Alternative current all the position. This rod is also providing the all the position. All purpose of the method moderately smooth the finish the good penetration AC or the DC or the DC the river polarity. This rod is also the useful for the multiple alternative. This the next one is E6012. Yeah, this rod also the current direct current strength, the polarity, all the position, high head, smooth, high head is smooth, all the position, high head is smooth, the fast cold rod. Yeah, this is the one, the high, fast, the cold rod. Yeah. E6013 alternative the current for all the position high weight smooth fast the cold rod AC DC reverse DC strength. This rod is also useful in the industry. E6018 direct current all the position low hydrogen iron powder the electrode AC or the DC the reverse polarity. This the rod is also the industry. This E6020 direct current strength polarity. What we can say is the direct polarity flat horizontal the fillet from the this rod 6020 we can the fillet the weld the flat bed the smooth fast deep the penetration can be used to AC also the hot rod. Yeah, this rod is just keep in mind. This rod is a very useful for the polarity. E6027 iron powder electrode flat and horizontal the fillet AC or the DC strength. Yeah, keep in mind. This rod is a strength for the DC fillet and DC strength. This the electrode iron powder. And note this information is also for the E70, 80, 90, and E100 series. So these are the series we can series. The note to the member holder series we can use in the level. So E60 and E70 series electrode. And E6010 strength is 62 tensile. What is the tensile? This is the tensile of the rod. Tensile is in strength. Tensile strength of the rod. We have here the E6010 from the 62,000 to 70,000 and L 52,000 to 58,000. So elevation of the 22 to 28% of and rod rate or in the area minimum the 35%. So this rod we have strength 6010 and 60 the 62 to 73 is a more than the 6010. So this the 6011 is a 62,000 to 63,000 is a tensile strength. Electrode. What is the electrode? Electrode the 6, 7010, E7010, E7011, E7015, E7016, E7020. These all the strength coming the from the 70,000 to 70,000. So all the strength, tensile strength is 70,000. Here we have the weld and brazing. We discussing very important. What is the weld and brazing? Brazing the temperature. The copper steel weld is 72,000 to 27,000 to 27,090 degrees Fahrenheit. The stainless steel weld, the 2,490 to 2,730 Fahrenheit. Cast iron. Cast iron welding, the brazing is 1,920 to 2,500 Fahrenheit. The copper the weld brazing is 1,980 Fahrenheit. The brazing copper the silicon with the fluorspar for broad is the 1,850 to 1,900 Fahrenheit. This is the brazing of the naval, this is the inconel brazen with the magin brazen 1,600 to 1,700 Fahrenheit and silver sold 1,175 to 1,600 Fahrenheit. Low temperature brazing is 1,175 to 1,530. Soft solder. Soft solder rough iron is 2,700 to 2,750 Fahrenheit. These are the label which is the I mention you. This the welding and brazing temperature of the rod. What type of rod using for the material. So we have the some picture for the scenario for the symbolic of the basic symbolic of the giving and but weld symbolic of the simple weld simple. So we'll discuss in the later in the detail. Here we have standard location for the element of the welding symbol, finish symbol. This is the control symbol. So these are the symbols we discussed in the subsequently part in detail. What is the basic or gas welding symbol? Note. Yeah, very important. Note. In the plan, elevation near for both the side, location referred on the nearest number of the pillar to plan. What the to plan? And to plan of the drawing and not other the further the behind. Yes, this is the one the plan of the elevation. Yeah, in the section second one in the section end of the view only the bend the weld is not drawn the side of to which the crew which arrow point is considered the near the side. Yeah, very Which near the which arrow near sword near the consider the near the side. Build on the both the side or the of the side unless the otherwise the shown. Yeah, very important. Symbols govern to break the continuity of the structure or the extent of the head attaching or the dimension line. Yeah, very important. So these are the thing we keep just keep in a tile. All the build or the continuous or the user extend the property and the expect a big go with and waivers go with build or the close it to unless the otherwise the showing the other the side. So this joint in the joint which are the number one of the go with arrow point or the number. So we had very specifics in the data. Symbolic, we have the some symbol different faction of the build. We'll discuss in the later in the subsequent part in a minute. So these are the we have something some the temperature of the welding, also the rod or the flow or the temperature. So we'll discuss in the subsequent part later on. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe YouTube Ashwin India channel for the new update.